For more information, visit the Augusta Curtis Cultural Center in Meriden.
Some pain.